Hey guys, welcome back. My name is Jim, and we are in Twin Saga for another riveting adventure of long extended dialogue, I guess. We have to go talk to Various. And Various is down here. I don't even know where I am. Where am I? Guess I should have looked. Oh, I'm in the shanty. So I'm right up here. Oh, so it's just, yeah, right there's where me is. So it's just follow down south. Come out of the shanty, turn left, then make the first right. Simple. Let's give it a whirl, shall we? Okay. The last episode, we did get a rat. Wait a minute. No, there's my cat. We got us an orange rat that we could ride. I prefer not to. I don't want to be staring. Oh, well, let's get out of their way. Oh! This is the way we came. Now, I wonder if I can take those off of my hotkeys. Because that thing is on my hotkey. I don't want it on my hotkey. Let's see. Ah, okay, there we go. Not on my hotkey. Percent. I don't think we're going to ride just yet. Oh, wait a minute. Additional backpack here to expand your and put additional backpacks. Oh, I can get backpacks. That's useful. Still, I still do not know what these are, but it's nice to evolve. Gear fusion. I don't know. Okay. Talk to him. Oh, that's your brother. Oh, cool. Okay. Yeah. Okay. By the way, who's that part of it? Queen. Level am I? That's a level. The quest is level 7. Am I level 7? No. character info. I'm level 8. Now off camera, I did. Wait a minute. Can I get through there? No, I can't. Okay. Now, off camera, I did look at some of the vendors. I looked at them, but that doesn't mean... Well, I didn't buy anything, and I didn't sell anything. All I did was look. Okay, let's see what the wolf looks like. Oh, wrong button. Let's just see what the wolf looks like. Confirm. Oh, he's a timer. Oh, that's kind of nice. I like the wolf. I like the saddle the wolf's got. That's just bloody nice. Hey, that's a pumpkin house. That is a pumpkin house. I never realized that before. That is definitely a pumpkin house. I'm not going to fight that thing again. I'm tired of fighting that thing. I'm not getting any... Oh, he growls a lot, doesn't he? Oh, he drives pretty smooth, to be honest. Okay. Now, what I was saying is I looked at some of the vendors, and some of the vendors have level 8 gear. Let's see. Level 8 required. Level 15 requires. So we will take that. Confirm. Okay, and we will sell that. Sell it. Okay. Okay, we've got us a better weapon. Oh, quit that. Quit running off. Okay, level 1. Level 1, that's not what we're after. Well, scroll wheel doesn't work. Now, level 8, yes, we'll take that. Okay, we got to do it like that. Confirm. Defense 1. Novice bracers. Wait a minute. Take that. Yes. We'll take that. Yes. We are doing all the good. That's the quest log. I don't know why I'm not wearing my hood. I really don't. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, well, maybe later. Okay, we are class. Specializations. Oh, we're. That's. That was it. Okay, quest log. General quest. How come it doesn't show. How come it doesn't show the side quest? Okay, fine. Defeat. Okay, now we are going to go back. We now have better gear. We got a lot of heal potions. And yes, all buying and selling I am going to do all buying and selling on camera. Being level 8 allows me to. And I gotta turn right. Yes, I'm using my little mini map up in the corner. Okay, now do we have to get off? Oh, okay, get him, girl. Okay. How many do we gotta have? We gotta do 6. Okay, we got him. So let's talk to. Oh wow, we get to ride the wolf again. Yay! Not really. I don't want to ride the wolf again. Oh, having bagged yourself sufficient number of skills. A grin on his face. Continue. Okay, yeah. Alrighty then, complete. Okay, you're fucking up my balance. That's so fast. Okay. I did what? Okay. Spec available. Yeah. Oh. Let's see. Critical. Evasion chance. I guess that means evasion chance. Okay. Fine. Oh. Okay, so the rapid travel. So, do we automatically put that thing on? if I can drop it. Yeah, confirm. I don't want to drop that. I mean, I don't want to use that. I'd much rather run. She had a dark soul. Good thing I didn't let her take the weapon or play with the weapon earlier. Talk to Eleanor. Okay. Oh, choose your reward. Okay. Critical. And attack. Let's take attack. And... okay, fine. That might... except... now, I wonder if I'm going to get any help from these folks right here. He has bad breath, don't he? Let's try our big move. Oh, that does a... that big move is completely awesome. Not too bad, not too bad. Two-headed. Does this mean... Wait a minute. Let's just do bedroom of a brother share cottage taking a... Jagged, definitely a bonus. You obtained a star stone? What am I supposed to do? Right click, add star stone to your vault? Right click to equip. Continue. Interface. Okay. We're still talking. Oh, of course, I'm sure there's something I can do to help. Keep your eyes out. Keep my eyes out. Okay. Can I go in here yet? No? Could have swore you could go into that thing. Okay. Oh, I need those things. All right, then. I don't think we're going to join a party yet. rough stone crystal bound. I don't know what that means. Okay. Oh, wow. I just noticed there's 130 heal potions. So maybe I didn't have to buy any after all. Could have saved my gold. Well, it's over. Complete. I leveled again. We are super leveling. I wonder if you can even die in this game. Well, yeah, that's a stupid question because we have heal potions. Okay, what was this? Fallmaker. The land that flipped. Trees. Okay. Except. New gear, stronger. Yes, we'll take the stronger gear. Collect firewood piles. Okay. I think we will click on that. Oh, wow, we got a thing. I really wish that thing wouldn't do that. Wow, there sure is a lot of dialogue. You have more heal. I am not going to bitch. Stronger equipment. Yeah, confirm. I like it. Okay. Can we get in there now? We still can't get in there. Well, fine then. Okay. Where is he? Okay, I guess we will put this down here on the hotkey so that we can do this and then do that. Hey, I'm surprised that worked. Thank you. I guess. Okay, now this is what I have on, isn't it? Jagged Novice Spear, attack 168, attack plus 1, critical 23. Yeah, it's already equipped. Okay, fine. Okay, next. Oh! So there is something we can do. What is it? Attack 47. Okay, fuse. See what we got. What do we got? Attack. I don't see where that made any difference. Okay, next. Shoots. Okay, fuse. I don't know. Four fusion, 116%. That is what I've got on, isn't it? Change gear. Oh, I've got a hat. Oh, I can't wear that hat. Okay. So I can't wear the hat. All right, fine. Okay, now. No, really. Are we ever going to run out of this dialogue? It really just seems like filler. Not really backstory. Not really even pertaining to the storyline. Bag a boar or two. Of course. So I guess I didn't need that. Okay, I gotta defeat a battle boar. Are these them? Bristle boar, sorry. Pretty easy. Seems like 6 is the magic number. You know, most games, they want you to beat three of stuff. This one here. Seems like six is the magic number. Because so far we've had to beat six of everything. I like the way that just pulls them to me. Well, where did he go? He's to my right. He's over there. Is that where we came from? I don't think it is. Oh, great. Don't tell me I'm stuck. Oh, there he is. Wow. Okay. Investigate the source of the commotion. Something's brewing up ahead. In a steaming hot pot of coffee, investigate. Okay. Ooh, that's nice. That is nice. All right. Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Investigate. Investigate. Up ahead. So does that mean forward on this trail? I gotta help him. Over there. Just flowers. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay, well, guys, that's going to be another episode. We're trying to keep these about 40, 45 minutes long. And we are going to talk to that guy with the red hair. We're going to talk to him in the next episode. Well, if you found me entertaining, mash that like button. I do apologize about all the dialogue. I'm starting to think, what's this? Oh, we can fuse? What? Well, okay, so that's not going to make any difference there. Okay. So I'll keep that to sell. But I'm starting to believe that I can fast track through the dialogue and just look at the quest summary, you know, before I hit the accept or complete button. We may try that next episode. But guys, if you have any hints, tips, suggestions, please let me know. And until next time, y'all have a great day.